It wasn't just T-Rex, Triceratops, and Velociraptors who stomped around the planet millions of years ago. From Ankylosaurus to Zephyrosaurus, learn all about these super-sized prehistoric beasts with Boomerang's Dinosaur A to Z. You can find out even more amazing giant reptile facts on the Boomerang website. A is for Ankylosaurus, the armor-plated dinosaur that had its own scaly club on the end of its tail. This awesome weapon made the Ankylosaurus unnatural when it came to battling other beasts.
Beware.
B is for Brachiosaurus, and also for big. This mighty tree-munching dino was seriously huge, measuring about 30 meters. That's about the same size as 3 double-decker buses. But this beast isn't taking any passengers. C is for Carnotaurus, a dinosaur with very sharp teeth that you wouldn't want to have following you. Its name means meat-eating bull. That's because scientists believe it had a powerful body and a hot temper, just like a massive bull. Not the kind of reptile you'd want to run into. D is for Diplodocus, one of the best known of the biggest dinosaurs. This Jurassic giant wasn't quite as huge as the Brachiosaurus, but you still won't want to get too close, as it had a long, whipping tail. Let's get going before it wipes us out. E is for Europasaurus, a smaller cousin of the long-necked Brachiosaurus and Diplodocus. Not much is known about the Europasaurus, as no complete skeletons have been found, but scientists think it weighed about the same as a cow. Like a cow, it enjoyed eating its greens too. F is for Falcarius, and feathers too. This dinosaur was probably covered in a coat of fluffy feathers, a lot like a bird. But it wasn't too cuddly. It had long, hook-shaped claws that could give enemies a serious scratch. G is for Gallimimus, the sprinting champ of the dinosaur world. This dinosaur had powerful legs, a bit like an ostrich, and could run at speeds up to 50 miles per hour. That's over twice the speed reached in the men's 100-meter world record. H is for Hagrifus, a dinosaur that had lots in common with birds because of its sharp beak and feathery tail and arms. The Hagrifus was about the same size as an ostrich. But unlike the ostrich, it used its big sharp beak to eat meat instead of plants. Not the kind of bird you'd like to see at the park. I is for Iguanodon, a dinosaur with all the moves that could get about on two legs or four at speeds of up to 15 miles per hour. Not bad for a 4,000 kilogram beast. The Iguanodon was also pretty nifty at gathering food. It had spiky thumbs to spear its meals. But don't worry, it only ate plants, so meat wasn't on the menu. J is for Jaxartosaurus, a duck-billed dino that scientists think lived by the water, as it was found by the Jaxartes River in Kazakhstan. Only a skull has been found, but it showed that the Jaxartosaurus wore a giant crest on the top of its head, probably to help make its call louder and attract mates. K is for Kentrosaurus, the smaller cousin of the Stegosaurus, that wore armored plates from the top of its head to the tip of its tail. Kentrosaurus also had long spikes coming out from its hips and tail. It might have been fairly small for a dinosaur at 5 meters long, but Kentrosaurus was definitely not to be messed with. L is for Lambiosaurus, a giant lizard about 9 meters long that wore a crest on the top of its head. This showy bit of headgear acted a bit like a speaker, giving the Lambiosaurus a much bigger voice to let other dinosaurs know it was in the area. Lambiosaurus equals loud! M is for Megalosaurus, a mega scary dinosaur similar to the Tyrannosaurus, but luckily not as big. The Megalosaurus had lots of super sharp teeth, perfect for eating meaty meals. Just be glad it still doesn't roam the streets where it was originally found, Oxfordshire in England. N is for Nodosaurus, A knobbly kind of dinosaur that was covered in scaly armour. At only 5 metres long, this dino didn't have size on its side, but that armour would have been tough for predators to crack. One well-protected little monster. O is for Uranosaurus, a dinosaur that was first found in the Sahara Desert. This 7-metre-long giant lizard had a skill for keeping cool. A big fin along its back that looked a bit like a ship's sail and helped it control its body temperature. No sweat for this awesome beast. P is for Parasaurolophus, a dinosaur with a big name and a big size at around 11 metres long. It also had a big crest at the back of its head, a long bony tube that helped it make a big noise about 75 million years ago and probably helped control its temperature. Now that's cool. P is for Pterosaur, the giant flying lizard. If you thought a meat-eating dinosaur marching towards you would be terrifying, then imagine one coming at you from out of the sky. There were lots of different pterosaurs, but the biggest had a wingspan of over 5 metres.
Take cover!
Q is for Quasitosaurus, a dinosaur with a tricky name to say. The skull of this long-necked beast was found in Mongolia, and scientists think it was quite similar to a Diplodocus. It might have been a bit smaller than its cousin, but it had the same enormous appetite for plants. R is for Rugops, a dinosaur with a mean set of teeth, though not as big and scary as the T-Rex. Instead of attacking other creatures like the Tyrannosaurus, Rugops is thought to be more of a scavenger that fed on leftover scraps. The dinosaur equivalent of a hyena. S is for Stegosaurus, one of the best known dinosaurs, but probably not one of the smartest. It might have been 9 metres long, but the Stegosaurus had a brain anywhere between the size of a walnut and a plum. Just as well it wore big flat spikes along its back for protection, when its battle tactics weren't the brightest. T is for Triceratops, a dinosaur with 3 horns on its head to take on enemies in battle. Triceratops also wore a 1-metre-wide scaly frill on the back of its head, which scientists think protected its neck from attack. This dinosaur might not have been enormous, but it could definitely defend itself in a fight. T is for Tyrannosaurus. Watch out, everyone! The king of the dinosaurs is here, and it's fierce. Tyrannosaurus is famous for its huge, sharp teeth, each up to 20 centimeters long. Even scarier, it had jaws 3 times more powerful than a lion's.
Let's get out of here!
U is for Udanoceratops, a dinosaur with more than a passing similarity to a parrot. This beaky beast came with a powerful bite, but only used to shred plants, not meat. There's no evidence so far that the Udanosaurus could talk like a parrot, unfortunately. V is for Velociraptor, the famously scary hunters with sharp minds to match their razor-sharp claws. It turns out they weren't as big as they've been shown in films, and were actually about the size of a turkey. Keep your distance though, because those claws are just as spiky as you've heard. W is for Werosaurus. Not because nobody knew where to find it, but because it was found in the Chinese city of Wero. This 4,000-kilogram dino was related to the Stegosaurus, but had shorter, squarer plates along its back. Scientists think it was one of the last of its kind before the Stegosaur family became extinct. X is for Xenoceratops. Prepare to be outdone, Triceratops. There's a dinosaur with even more awesome armor. Xenoceratops wasn't as big as its 3-horned cousin, but its spiky headgear made up for that, and it could give its enemies a splitting headache. Y is for Yingshanosaurus, a dinosaur that probably wore a tusk-like spine on each of its shoulders. But these were no small stumps. They measured up to 80 centimeters in length, and, along with its back spikes, are believed to have warned predators to stay away. Let's move along in that case. Z is for Zephyrosaurus, last on the list and one of the smallest dinosaurs at just 2 meters long. But this dino wasn't just a snack for the bigger beasts prowling the planet 112 million years ago. Its ability to move quickly meant it could dart away from becoming lunch and zip to safety. That's the end of Boomerang's Dinosaur Rundown. Find out more giant reptile facts, test your knowledge, and play awesome games on the Boomerang website.